Hello everybody, I am Tom and you are watching me play Elden Ring. In the last episode, we started our journey, and I've been kind of aimlessly wandering. But at the end of last episode, I noticed a bunch of people over here fighting. Which intrigues me. They're like ape men, or like beast men of some description, fighting like knights of Lothric. Lothric? Not Lothric. Knights of... what's the dude's name? They don't actually seem all that interested in me. Lord Sworn's bolts. Glass shard. And Lord Sworn's straight sword. Something I might be able to wield with one hand, but I can't wield my shield yet anyway, so I may as well just keep using my my great sword, eh? What is this? Spirit spring jumping. Jump while on horseback near a spirit spring to ride its current high into the air. You won't take damage from jumping into a spirit spring while on horseback, even from a great height. Okay. Yeet! Oh my god. That's awesome. I'm really tempted to see if I can make that jump, but if I fail, it's like certain death, right? How many runes do I have? Is it 1,018? Okay. I'm not gonna try that dumb jump just yet. This dumb jump, maybe. Tarnished golden sunflower. Nope. Oh wow, you can just land that anyway. Before I head down there, what's up here? The fuck is that? There's a statue of Moraga here. Well, they have eyeballs. That's not creepy at all. Not yet. I want to spend these runes before we try that. Free golden rune. Do you not see me? Are you asleep? Did I like sneak up behind them by doing this? Feels like I managed to. Okay, rolling and jumping makes noise. Good to know. I hit jump rather than roll. Well, we've got to find our way back there. I guess I can go. Can I go to the statue of Moraga because I'm this close? Yeah, let's go stake a Marika. I can't keep calling her Marika. I don't know why that flows off my tongue better, but it does. Actually, I'm not sure where I am. In comparison to where I was. Oh, the other side of the hill, I guess. Ow! Fuck off, Soul Spear Man. Well, that's my shit. Can I block it? Yes. Give me this. Starlight shards. I think the only one who saw me was, that dude. Gradually recover FP, okay. Alright, he's still looking at me. I guess my only chance of getting this guy right is to just balls to the wall it to him. Royal House Scroll. Give to a learned sorcerer to acquire new sorceries. Oh. So I need to find myself a magic dealer. So that I can learn some magic. me clear out this camp. Why don't I? Seems like little effort, considering that I can kill them all with backstabs without them really noticing I'm here. Let me up. Get up down here, I guess. It's crazy having jump in a Souls game, I must say. They seem to be, like, using undead, right? And these guys don't seem to give a shit about me for the most part. This guy has a horn, which worries me. I see it sitting on his hip. Hammer breaks poise very easily. That guy looks like a badass, Jesus. Yeah, these guys are passive. They don't want to attack me. That's why I don't like auto lock on very much. He looks like kind of a badass, to be honest. Fuck. My roll was not long enough. If I can get these two away, I might be able to kill them. And then see if I can fight the big guy back here too. Turns out jumping attacks are relatively effective. There's like two dudes with those big scimitar things. Golden rule. If I can backstab one of these scimitar men, I would like to. Chase me, bitch. He is chasing me, and he's got rage on. Unfortunate. Their rage seems to do a fair amount. Once again, let's go to the Stake of Marika. Marika. I don't know why I feel like I need to put the emphasis on the eye. Well, that's cool. Worth the FP cost, I think. It also gives me, like, super armor. It poises me through their attack. Rune Fragment and Herba. This man has loot. Aristocrat headband. It's a bit better in all the magic departments. This gives me poise though, so I want this one for now. Try plunging attack. I missed. Down I go. Dudes on horses, hard to kill. Who would have thought? Fine. Oh, it didn't give me a choice to go to the Marika Shrine. That's interesting. I can't remember where the fuck I was. Over here, right? Aha, on my compass. Hello.
Ah, you must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of a Gill Lake, fledgling. A dragon. Roost there.
Good to know.
And it's as fearsome as it is majestic.
I swear I know that voice actor.
Unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake.
Thanks for the advice.
Be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't be a fool.
Okay.
Don't be.
Samurai head. I mean, correct. Could this be a fire? Yes, yes, it could. Alright, let's head back to my, runes. That's a big-ass crab that I kind of want to steer clear from. I nearly cleared that place out a couple of times. Those two guys at the front kind of suck. Yeah, keep looking around here. Ooh, graveyard. I have no beef with you, wolves. Just here for the grave loot. Just here to rob some graves. Teardrop scarabs. There are both crimson and cerulean teardrop scarabs. Defeat them to replenish the flask that match their rune. Or their type. However, you cannot replace more flasks than you have. Oh, okay, cool. Good to know. So that ordinarily would have refilled my healing flask, but I'm full anyway, so it did nothing, but good to know for future reference. Seems like a poor decision. Time for recklessness. I really want to find a shrine, because I want to level up. I guess I can fast travel to a shrine, can't I? But where am I right now? Somewhere I don't have the map of. Okay. Ruins ahead. Jesus, fuck. Fuck that flower, what the hell? Cool. Like a whole ass procession going through here. Oh, is this the place you said there was a dragon? This is the bridge, I see. What's gonna happen with this knight? He's just gonna walk around it? Just gonna walk into it. hitching a ride. There's a chest here, but I can't open it. I got a great axe. I'll take it. Hit the giant a couple of times and he stopped. That's all it takes. I love it. A lot. The fact that I can just do that is fantastic. I'm nearing back to where I started, I think. I feel like I killed a Galapagos turtle over there. Yeah, this is back where the castle is. Okay. So there should be a side of grace just over here, I think. I'm getting a bit of stuttering. Specifically when I'm riding the horse and I'm going from area to area really quickly, I think, is what it is. It's like load-in. Hopefully they fix that in a patch. Let's level up. I can get to 16 strength. That's what we want. And the reason we want that is because... Oh, I didn't even know I picked that up. Cool, I guess. But, bam! Great Axe Prize, 30 strength. Okay. Cool. Also, let's look at these. What are they called? These, First off, I want to go home. Were they like weapon art things that I can slot? Or was it in here? Skill, stamp, upward cut, brace, armament, and step into a low stance that prevents recoil from most enemy attacks, follow up with a strong attack with an upward strike. So this one will let me parry. This one doesn't have a skill. Does the parry default? What if I do this? Parry boys. Feels good. Shit feels good as I remember. Now we play in Dark Souls. What I like to see. Can I run up and backstab this man? We're getting back. All I needed was parry. Parry's all I need. Last Grace visited, and then I guess we teleport across. We're coming up to the end of the episode, though. I've done some exploring. I still don't have armor for my legs or my chest. But, you know. So, my souls are that way. I mean, let's just... Just do this, really. Easy enough to recover, and then we can just rest here. And potentially level up again? I can level up again. Although, maybe I save these, actually. Let's, where was... I can just do this from the map, right? Church of Ella, I think, is where Santa Claus Man was, where I could buy shit. Let's go check that.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word?
Hello? You look awesome.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee.
Indeed.
Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master.
Whoa. She's like two people. It's weird. Spirit calling bell. Lone wolf ashes. Cool.
'Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree. The spirits will obey thine command briefly. As they recall battles past. Now it is thine. To do with as thou wishest.
With the spirit calling bell, you can use ashes to summon various spirits. Summon typically consumes FP, you can only summon one type of spirit at a time, you cannot summon spirits during multiplayer. Okay.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Hmm. Creepy, but I like it. Okay, so I still can't do this. I mean, I assume... let me have a look. Maybe I can only do it in, like, boss fights or something? Don't know. Whatever. I'll figure out where I can use them, it's fine. Hello.
Wait. Weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Sure. I want this. Is there anything else I want more urgently? Holy water pot, don't care. Glowstone, bone arrow, don't really care. These are probably useful, and I can buy all three. This would be really useful, but I can't afford it currently. Is this better than what I have? Can I compare? I want to, like, compare this to what I have. Is there a way I can do that? I guess I just have to remember what my other one was. I guess there's no reason not to have it, but at the same time. That seems invaluable. But I think for now, we're just gonna buy three of those. Because it's like all my souls. I gotta remember the next time I've got like 1600 to come buy this shield and like this armor.
There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you when you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts.
Your Interesting.
People, the Tarnished, and mine.
So here's like wandering merchant people were even before the Elden Ring was shattered, he was like stuck and cursed and not being able to like settle anywhere.
Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers, lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving.
That is a veiled threat if I've ever heard one. Now I think about it, actually, I have a bunch of these things, right? So what's that? 2600? Right there? Maybe I shouldn't be using these, like, all so freely, but I want to buy all this shit. Notably this. And this. I'm sure I got 1300. Buy that, I guess.
Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Cool. First things first. We have some armor. Yay. Look far more interesting now. All right. So, we do have some fire bombs. No, that was crafting, sorry, I went to the wrong menu. So this here, I probably want on here. Anything else on here that I want attached? And we're left and right, we can have summons. I assume you can only have one summon at a time, but at the same time, I have two currently, so let's do that there. Oh, wait, does it not let me do that? Oh, it did. And then this one. That doesn't work, but we have a spyglass now. Cool. With the smithing menu, you can spend runes and smithing stones to strengthen your armaments. You can strengthen your armaments up to +3 at a smithing table. Somewhere in the lands between, you may meet a blacksmith who can make your armaments even stronger. Okay, cool. So I could do this, but it requires more souls than I have currently, or runes that I have currently. It's fine. That's gonna be it for this episode, though, I think. We did a fair amount. I actually got, like, kind of dripped out. Let me just go up here for a second. The reason I'm coming up here for a second, you'll see. We're gonna make, next episode's thumbnail. So I've decided my thumbnail is just gonna be, also, it's like raining gold. Interesting. I've started my thumbnail is just going to be an upgraded version of my character at the start of each episode. Also, I seem to have some kind of buff. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like the video, please leave a like. If you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. As always, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Where I don't really know what we're going to do. I just kind of keep exploring, I suppose. I could probably go take that wolf cave now. I feel fairly confident in taking the wolf cave. Because I have, like, an actual shield and I can parry. Not that I suspect I can parry the wolves very well, but nonetheless. Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. I am loving this game, by the way. It's fantastic.